People are very argumentative. My favorite thing that people argue about right now is equality, because equality sucks. See how weird it got? People are like, oh, please. Please tell us equality's good. Here's the problem. What equality looks like and what it feels like, never the same. Because what if we did this? What if I bought everybody in here a shot of whiskey? How would that be? Everybody gets a shot of whiskey. Did you hear that? That was like 22%. Everybody else sat there and went, I really don't like whiskey. Everybody's getting the same thing. It's equality. It's equal. But people are there going, somebody over there is going, well, I'm the designated driver. This isn't fair. I would have never signed up for this had I known there were going to be free things. Somebody in the back is going, this is discrimination. I'm pregnant. The comedian's discriminating against pregnant women. I'm going to write a blog. Hashtag activism. So what happens? What do we have to do every single time? We have to change the parameters to be more inclusive, right? So what do we do? What if I bought everybody a drink? Would that be better if everybody got a drink on me? I actually think that was fewer people. Other people just sat there going, I'm skeptical, clown. What are you getting at? Because what happens? Somebody over there wants a bottle of water. $2, easy, bang, bottle of water. Somebody over there goes, wait, we can have any drink? Any drink? I want a fish bowl, fill it full of $50 worth of booze, make it blue, put in a crazy straw and an umbrella, hook that shit up! And what happens? Bottle of water person goes, well, hey, their thing is $50, my thing is $2. I want 25 bottles of water. Fine, you can have 25 bottles of water and then fishbowl. Wait. I didn't know we could have multiple drinks. I would have budgeted differently had I known the rules. So we have to change things again. You know what happens now? Nobody gets a thing. Equality. Equal amounts of nothing. Again, people look upset, like, well, this isn't fair. I wanted a free thing. How come other people got to ruin it for me? And that's the problem. There's too many individual feelings. And I don't know what we're going to do about racism and sexism and ageism and homophobia and disableism and all the different groups out there. We can't even figure out a good way to give out free fucking drinks at a bar on Saturday, full of drunks.